getting good. It's not getting.
Modeling studio in Siemens is the programmable logic controller. Then we have variable speed drives which we are using.
This is for block. There is a flywheel here. You notice, see? Following this. Not all, because some are already doing exam.
What we are looking ahead is how do we keep our country, okay, better than we found it, right? If it is issues of trying to look at the eco-friendly, we are trying to see features which can help, try to sustain what we have and sometimes even improve it. If it is communication, you notice we are trying to come up with small features here and there which can be used for communication, maybe in motor vehicle industry, okay, in learning institutions. We are coming up with features which can help build our country better. There is what we are calling linkages. And these linkages is seeing how we can communicate or link with whatever we are doing with our industries. The local industries and even international industries are coming in and they are noticing some things which are so wonderfully there to help mankind and more so to help the Kenyans be better. So the if it is the government, you notice if it is issues like medical, here the government should chip in and very fast, because we are saying, can we have a method which we can help our physicians predict, okay, use prediction modes and come up with better features for the tomorrow too, so that health we are able to either tap or notice some of our ailing members of our society and save them before they find themselves in a grave atmosphere. We are looking at the future and seeing what can we do best as mankind and leave it for young people to enjoy in the later days. There is two ways of looking at employment. One is self, yes. One is self, that is the student is able to sustain himself by coming up with those products and then making products, that means self-employment, right? The other one is they are joining the various government places, the various industries, and then promoting some of the areas which may not have been wonderfully put. All using their knowledge and intellect, they are able to do better than they would have done if we are not putting some effort.
We'd like to support the diversifications of the activities of JECWAT for the Africa AI project and the university itself. And also another thing is not only the research and development, but the how to collaborate with the private sector, the business. The people tend to think about the innovation in a very narrow way, in a very technical one or research or something, but there are many kinds of the innovations. And as the professor explained, already mentioned, the think out of the box is very, very important. So from that point of view, innovation and the think about something new and try to break through the issue, various issues here in Kenya, also in Japan, but in Kenya, how to tackle with a new idea with a younger generation is very, very important, and for the especially for the future development of this country.
Today we are here to present our innovations to the Japanese embassy, and we are glad to have such an opportunity, but it's ironic because the government has not supported such innovations. And we are glad that we have had such an opportunity, because most of our students get good innovations under the JECWAT University. And after going through the stages of innovation, having the facilities under IPIC that was funded by the Japanese, we are wondering where the government is. I was representing Twalek, who was here in JECWAT in 2018, who built a drone, a landscape drone that was checking, that was used for agricultural purposes.
Today we had the pleasure of having to showcase our projects. So the best thing about like what we've been able to be doing over the years is that we get to practice. We are able to practice whatever we've learned in class and whatever we've been able to, all the knowledge that we've been able to gather. So in terms of our innovation, we really hope the government takes them up, because there are a lot of innovations and it has a lot of, it holds a lot of potential in terms of its application. It can be able to increase the job market. And of course, you know, with the Big Four agenda and of course the upcoming technologies, we'll be able to harness a lot more of them, also the Internet of Things and those kind of technologies.
We, the young people, always hope that we can finish school and join the industry out there. But while we are still here, there's a lot that we can do, given that we can find partnerships and we can find assurance that the work that we do is valued out there. This calls for partnerships between the university, the student organization, and the private sector out there, the government out there, and any other person that might feel as though like we need to develop the industry within our own country. This will help us so that we will not be dependent on goods that we import from outside, but we can also now slowly by slowly become producers.